This video will show you how to set up the password from the wall control. So open this button, you will see the learn button. Press two times. One, two. And go to the keypad. And input the four-digit key. And press enter. You will see the motor is flashing one time. So that means keypad is connecting with the motor. And this is blinking, right? Blinking is down. So right now it's fully set up.